the sperm do get affected during the process of cryopreservation. Various studies have shown that the sperm viability, the sperm motility gets reduced. Other studies have shown that the mitochondrial activity gets reduced. There is decrease in DNA integrity, and also there is increase in the rate of reactive oxygen species. That's the ROS factor which coming into play. However, the net effect on sperm quality is minimal when good quality semen is preserved.